I would like you to be the first to know I'm having a baby.
You're pregnant?
Not yet, but I'm working on it.
A party for insemination?
Only Cassie would do it like this.
I'm Roland, the donor.
Well, I'm Cassie's best friend.
Oh, that's okay.
What's wrong with my sperm, by the way?
You're a little neurotic.
You had your window with Cassie, and you doomed it. She put you in the friend zone.
So who does this?
Will you relax? This is how everybody's doing it these days.
Shouldn't that be cleaned or something?
I'm messing with you.
Debbie, so knock that off.
Wally, I hate it when you drink.
Yeah.
You lose total control.
You were so drunk last night.
I don't remember any of that.
What? We are moving back to New York.
Sweetie, this is Uncle Wally.
Hi.
Hi, Sebastian.
I think I have cyclothymic disorder.
Okay, was I not clear about WebMD?
There's these similarities and coincidences.
He looks just like you.
You don't think that I could have switched Roland's ingredient for my... I hijacked Cassie's pregnancy?
Oh, that's... ill-advised.
I think the first order of business is telling Cassie.
I need to talk to you.
What is he doing?
I'm scared.
I got this.
Roland's here.
Come on, be nice.
It's like a nightmare. He wants me to give him advice on how to be a better father to my son. I think that this guy is a mistake.
Would you please not Wally this into a situation?
Hang on. Did you just use my name as a verb?
Yeah, I did.
We've been beating each other's lines for a very long time.
Why, Uncle Wally?
Because, you know,
Oh, jeez. She's a light of my life. She's my soulmate.
I think that I have feelings for her.
Really? You think so? It's only been, 13 years.
Open the door right now. Remind you of anybody?
I have had my bouts with hypochondria.
What's that?
Thinking that you have diseases that you don't really have.
Oh, my God. I have that.
Congratulations. You're a father.